Well, hi everybody and welcome to Moodle Support Theater. In this edition, we're going to be looking at the attendance module, which allows you to take attendance online and have it go directly into the gradebook. I'll give you a brief demonstration and show you how to set it up, and you can decide if you'd like to include that feature in your class. We'll be using the weekly outline version of Moodle. That's the default. It comes with 16 weeks. So let's come to the upper right-hand corner and let's turn editing on. Several steps are involved in doing our attendance. The first is to come to the bottom of the right-hand column where it says Blocks. From the Add, we'll use the drop-down. Very close to the top is Attendance. Give it a click and it appears right above the block. Now you can move this anywhere on the page you like. I think I'm going to leave mine where it is. And notice it says it only works with an attendance activity. I like to add my activity right under the news forum. First, it's at the top of the page and it's easy to get to, and second, students know you're using it. So in the very top block of our weekly outline, let's go to Add an Activity, select Attendance, and you're taken to the Adding a New Attendance screen. Call it whatever you like. I generally stick with attendance. The only real thing you have to be careful of, let's say you give 100 points for attendance for your semester. Well, if you leave it as 100, which is the default, you're going to be giving 100 points every time you take attendance. If you give 5 points per session, I'm going to use the drop down, scroll down, find the number 5, and now you're giving 5 points per session. No, I'm sorry, you can't do a decimal value. If you want to set it up by groups, you have the option. I recommend showing the attendance so people know it's being used. Do not include an ID number, please. And I have set up my category so attendance would be part of participation. I'm going to save and return. And here's our attendance module. When you give it a click, the first thing that happens, it says no session exists for this course. To add a session, we choose the Add button at the top in the center. Give it a click, and here's where we create our course schedule. We do want to create multiple sessions. Check that box. Add the first day of the semester where it says session date. Include your class meeting time. Mine happens to begin at 4 in the afternoon, which turns out to be 1600 because they are using military time. My class is 1 hour and 5 minutes, so I'm going to check accordingly using the drop-downs. And for session end date, that will be the last day of the semester. My class meets on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and I'm putting a check in the appropriate boxes, and once a week is the appropriate frequency. Description, if you want to add a class name like English 507 or Science 302, knock yourself out. You don't have to. And when you're all done, there's the bottom center button to add a session. You should get a success message. Choose continue, and let's come to our upper left-hand part of the screen and choose the course name, and we'll go back to the front page. And there we see our attendance module. Let's go ahead and click on the attendance right under the news forum. And now we have an opportunity to take attendance. Notice it has the date, the class time, and over here on the right in the actions column, there is a green button. Select the green button, and here's your opportunity to mark students present, late, absent, excused. Now, if you don't put a mark, I'm not going to put anything for our last person. That person will be considered absent. So make sure you don't miss anybody unless it's intentional. Select OK, and you should get a success message. Choose Continue, and you'll be right back at your menu. Notice the green dot has disappeared in your first attendance category, showing that attendance has been taken. Now, there's a step you need to take. Let's come to the top where it says Settings and give it a click. Remember how we set a value when we set up the course? 2 points per individual, 5 points per individual. Make sure that corresponds to what's here. This can be easily updated, and some professors have changed the categories. Notice in the far right action column, you can delete or hide a category. And if you have students who like to leave early, perhaps add another category for snuck out. And then in the center on the bottom, you have your update button. Very important to make sure the points are what you want them to be. You'll get a success message. Choose OK. And let's go back again to the front page of the class. Remember that attendance block we added? Let's go to our right-hand column, scroll down just a little bit. Now you can take attendance from the attendance block. You can adjust things, you can report, you can even export this to an Excel spreadsheet, which gives you the opportunity to keep an offline record if you wish. The only thing you really need to make sure you do in exporting is bottom choice, choose download in Excel format. You will have problems bringing Excel back into Moodle. Please call the Moodle office or watch the importing to your gradebook video. That's all the time for today. If you have a problem between now and the next video, give us a call at 3633. Remember, we're here to help.